What if our ocean stops breathing? Meet phytoplankton. These microorganisms are smaller than the diameter of a human hair, yet they produce half of the oxygen in our atmosphere. Through photosynthesis, they remove as much carbon as all forests and plants on land combined. Marine animals' survival also relies on phytoplankton, who are the base of the marine food chain. But these unsung heroes are now facing a major threat. Our ocean has absorbed over 90% of excess heat from carbon emissions in the past decades, and as a result, the global phytoplankton population has gone down 40%. The World Meteorological Organization warns that within the next 5 years, the average global temperature could temporarily reach 1.5 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels. If more of them die, the ocean can risk losing its function as a carbon sink. This can reverse our efforts in fighting climate change and disrupt the entire marine ecology. Animals that rely on marine food source will starve to death, while humans will find it harder to breathe. At the forefront of the climate battle, WMO has launched ocean monitoring satellites and funded multiple global climate research, ensuring more accurate data collection for climate policy decisions and protecting the lives of billions of people.